Northeast Indiana's YWCA is honoring a longtime supporter by naming its new building after her. The Hefner Center will be on Washington Center Road. It's the former hall's guest house. It'll be named after Bonnie Hefner. YWCA says the William and Bonnie Hefner Foundation has given a lot of support to its mission. The building is currently going through renovations and will be moved into the new site by summer of 2022.